All right, guys, I'm going to try to challenge myself to do this entire evil Sudoku without taking any notes. So let's see if I'm able to do that. So here's a three. This is clearly a three here. Now we have a double here, triple here, a four here, and a three here. Now this one might take me a little bit longer because I'm doing this, going to try to do this without taking any notes, but we will try. Right, so there's a four. Now that's the two fours, that's the two fours up there. And I don't think I can say much more about knowing exactly where to place a four. I mean, if I was taking notes, I'd put some notes of four, four there. But since I'm not taking any notes, now we said there is. Okay, we set it for up here. Alright, fine. Now there's eights down here, and eights up here, so this is a group of four and eight up here. There's two nines over here, so this means this must be the nine. And there's also fives here. So this here is a group of four and eight. This here is a group of five, nine. And that means that the one has to be here, because these two columns have ones. And this is five, nine here. And then 6 and 7 remain, so 7 is here, and 6 is here. Now we have 6 down here. So we have a group of 4, 8, and 5, 9, and now the 6 is over here. Now we know the 2 is over here. Okay, so this is a group of 6, 2 here. So we've got 9, 5, 4, 8, and 6, 2. So this is 6, 2. That means what's remaining is 5, 8, and 9. So 9 can't be here, so 9's up here in one of these two boxes, and 5 and 8. Could be, so 5, 8, and 9, 6, 2, 9 here. And then up here, we know that the 8 is down here for sure. And then we remember 4, 8 up here, 8 is over here. 4 is up here. Two is somewhere up here. This is 4, 8, so this is 2. And that means this is a 2. And that means one of these two is a 2. And we know it's not this. Is it? It is, because this is the 2 here, and that means this is the 2 here. And I think we said this is a 2, 6, yes. Okay, and then 5, 8, and 9 were remaining on this group here. And again, 5, 8, and 9 are remaining in this column as well. And 5, 8, and 9 are remaining on this column. Now 5 and 9 are remaining on this column. So as you can see, this is a, you know, this entire column here is the name of the game is figuring out where the 5, 8 are. Now we can see the 8's crossing here, so this is an 8. And so now we know that the 8's here, and the 9 is also there, so that's a 5. And that's a 9. And that's a 5. And that's the 9. And that's the 5. And now what we have in here is the remaining 8 and 9. Okay, so that's cool. Now, we have 2, 3, 6 down here, we have 3 there, so one of these is a 3. We have 4 somewhere out here, we have 4 out here, 4 and 8 out here. What else can we say here? Now, what else can I say? What else can I say? Okay, I guess we will try and go from here. Can we say something about the ones? No. Can we say something about the twos? Yes. Alright. Now we can say something about the one. And now we have a double one down here. And we have a triple one here and a double here. Okay. So we don't know the rest of the ones. We completed the twos. Threes, we get a double out here. We get a double, triple out here. We get to know this is the 3. So that means this is the 3, and that means this is the 3. Cool, we completed the 3s as well as the 2 and 3 are done. Do we now know the ones? Where are we at? No, not yet. Okay. Let's talk about the 4s again. This is a 4 now. And that means that is a 4 now, and that means that is an 8 now, and that doesn't mean that's an 8, it could be either one. Okay. Cool. We know the 8's in this column, because this is full, so that means this is the 8. Alright. And now this is a 3. 3s are done, yeah. 4s. 4s are still being annoying. That's okay. Let's talk about 5. Somewhere here. And one of these. Okay. So we don't know much about the 5 just yet. 6. We can say this is a 6. We can say this is a 6. We can say this is a 6. And I think we're done with the 6s, yeah? Yep. Cool. So, wrapping up the 6s, we can see what we can maybe figure out about 7s, can we? Okay, we only have them in this column, and we don't have enough information on the others. Okay, so we don't know enough about 7 just yet. 8. Eight can be anywhere here. Remember, this is 8, 9. And I don't think I have enough about the 8s right now. Let's talk about the 9s and see if we can discover anything more. We know this one of these two is. We know this is a 9. So we know this is a 9. Right. Cool. So now we just have a double here with the 9, and we have a double here with the 9. And this is 8-9. And 8 is one of these three, and it's one of these two. Okay, so in this one, we need a 5, which is here. And we need an 8. And a 7. So 8 is this one because the 7's up here. And that means this is a 7. And that's the 8. And that means this is the 9. And this is the 8. And that means that's the last 8. And now that's the last 9. Okay, cool. Let's see, we need here, what are we missing, a 5? Yes, in that row. Okay, now that we got the 5 in that row, we know that there's a 5, because there's a 5 up here. This is a 5, and that's a 5. I think that completes all our 5s, and now let's go to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 here. 7 here, 7 here, 7 here, and 7 here. Alright, that completes all our 7s. Now the 4 is missing here, so put the 4 here. 4, and 4. And then the 1, and the 1, and the 1. Alright, so we completed an evil Sudoku without taking any notes and without making any mistakes in 12 minutes and 26 seconds.